When we look at the problems faced by customers in the multi-layer assurance area, firstly, service assurance is complex across multiple domains, with service providers often using separate teams and separate tools to view the network. Then, impairments in lower domains, such as 0, 1, 2, and 3 of the network, result in alarms and service violations in applications. For example, this could be optical problems causing packet and application alarms and SLA violations. Then the outage is extended, while different operational teams with limited visibility try to discover the root cause. And finally, operational inefficiencies result in wasted dollars tracking root causes. When we look at the current state of operations management systems, service providers typically have one or more of the following management silos. Service Operations Center, or SOC, have visibility and capabilities to support IP service and understand the control plane and protocols such as OSPF, BGP, and so on. Then there is the Network Operations Center, or NOC, responsible for network infrastructure, layers 0 to 3, performance and fault management, service assurance, and service level management. And finally, there may be a SecOps team to detect and prevent intrusion, DDoS prevention, and compliance reviews. Each of these silos use different systems, and for a multi-layer assurance capability, require a swivel chair between management systems or a live communication between operational teams. Often, operations are unclear on where problems reside, and this increases resolution times and OPEX. Additional impacts of this could also include unhappy customers due to long delays in issue resolution. We may see customer churn and therefore lost revenue. And we may see SLA penalties for service breaches. Our future view of an operational platform shows the NOC and the SOC as interoperable, passing data back and forth, providing NOC teams with a view of IP service issues, which traditionally they don't have. They are also able to correlate these issues to network events and generate the appropriate fault management reporting, performance management, and service assurance in the NOC platform, and then generate tickets accordingly, which can be viewed by the SOC team when the customer calls. The Blue Planet Multi-Layer Assurance MLA solution is intended to provide rapid identification and resolution of lower level issues that impact IP services. Our solution today, we have IP service management performed by Route Optimization and Analysis, ROA, including IP topology and services, and ROA alarms and events from the control plane. Unified Assurance and Analytics, UAA, supports all the network infrastructure and network services, and with this interoperability, we will provide those ROA alerts into UAA so that it can perform its functions around service assurance and service level management, increase visibility and enhance troubleshooting capabilities, giving NOC operators through UAA the ability to see all the routing plane events and alarms that come in real time and see these alongside the infrastructure alarms. The solution filters and deduplicates those alerts and alarms to enable NOC operators to correlate and troubleshoot using a single pane of glass. Finally, tasks can then be sent to a ticketing system to initiate the process of remediation. When we look at the solution in action, a use case for an automated trouble ticket creation on routing issues. ROA detects a loss of routing adjacency in the IP control plane and generates an alarm, which is then sent to UAA, which is now an interoperable component of the solution. UAA displays the ROA alarm on the NOC view, and the NOC operator notices that there is also a link down alarm on the same interface. UAA's workflow engine automatically raises a trouble ticket containing the relevant remediation tasks to enable the technician to get the issue resolved. This is done via an API to a third-party ticketing system. And finally, when the issue is fixed, the NOC dashboards and alarm views return to normal and the trouble ticket is set to resolved. The scope of the solution is to collect layer 0, 1, 2 and 3 device-based events with IP service alerts from ROA and provide a single pane of glass to the NOC operator so they can visually correlate the alarms and events. Blue Planet's multi-layer assurance solution provides value in several areas. Faster time to identify, increasing the speed to identify root cause of multi-layer issues before they are service impacting. Faster time to resolve. IP specialists are provided with detailed IP information in trouble tickets to speed network resolution and maximize staff productivity. Increasing the speed to identify and resolve issues will ultimately reduce SLA violations and penalties. And finally, we see increased customer satisfaction from customer support with an improved view of network issues and boosting customer trust and loyalty.